The students from a primary school in northern Tanzania are traveling to sit an exam.